Kenya's Mary Moraa won the women's 800 meters during the Diamond League competition at the Prince Mulay Abdellah Stadium in Rabat on May 28, 2023. Moraa clocked a time of 1:58:72 to win the race ahead of Katrina Bissett of Australia, while Sage Hutter-Klecker of the US completed the race in 2:62. Kisai Express, as she's fondly referred to, is set to take part in the Lausanne Diamond League in Switzerland on June 30.